You know, a lot of people don't understand that once you're hit with cancer, you still gotta pay your bills. You still gotta be able to afford co-pays, childcare, wigs. These are things that people don't understand, they don't think about. And we're here to bring awareness and finance the forgotten side of cancer for underserved cancer patients. So thank you so much for being here.